use constantly, but still, it's bad. Wait, the bullet bar was just a reloaded aim. The Bastion's not very good either. Bloody up. Alright, I think there's another one there. Everyone were terrified, and my husband had gone missing. He has been gone for 2 days now. God help us. Fabulous. Oh, shit. I'm not touching that. That's creepy. Fuck that. No. Ha ha. Fuck that. Expect that. I don't think that happened last time. I don't remember that at all. Ugh. Okay, with that accident, we'll exit of the game. Ugh. It's harder than I thought it was. I hate it when it does that. They do so much damage when they're close to me. Sometimes he doesn't want to bash. I was reloaded, but to be fair, that was kind of weird. I didn't expect the other one. And now we won't get through there. I did not expect the other one. Okay, I need this out. I've never died at that part of the game except for now. And I played this without the FG, because you need to beat the game to get the FG 42, and I've beaten the game probably twice now? Once with it, once without it. It makes the game a lot easier, because it's infinite ammo. I've never used this many medkits either. To be fair, I've never used this many. I rarely ever need to use them. Apparently now that I'm recording, I need them. It's two times. It's kind of weird. Is actually exactly not what I want. Come on. Want these? Oh, do I need to put this one? That's ammo clips for my pistol. Okay. That's okay. I'm sitting there mashing F, and then I start mashing F again, and it's like, okay, let's actually get into this. small full clip of the pistol to kill these grunts. And these are like the weakest fucking enemies in the game, too. I've died twice to the weakest enemies in the game. That shows how fucking terrible I am. As a disposal for a dead woman, man, and even children were among the crowd. I would never thought that madness controlled the head of the innkeeper, yet my brother believed that he'll be able to save these people and home. This is too much for me. I remember. I didn't even know the Bastion did that, to be quite honest. I'd never use Bastion, because usually they don't even get close to it. I'm losing my touch, man. I'm losing my touch. Actually, a really, really good one.
Can't leave them. I want alive.
Fuck that, brother. We're getting out alive. If they're not coming with me, I might as well leave you here.
Fine. I handle myself anyways.
I'd rather die by my own hand than being devoured. I wish all the best for my brother, and I'm sorry for failing. I failed to save the prisoners at Shizel's marriage. I'm just gonna call him Shizel's marriage. The rumors were true, you're walking on Satan's land. Let's say he's coming, or let's say keep it. Whatever. Pretty good gun. Got to use the ammo wisely though, because I think that this is all I get, I believe. Because you get, there are a bunch of different guns. It's a mod for Half-Life 2, but still, good guns. There's this, which is a semi-auto sniper. You can get a Kar 98, a scope Kar 98, I believe. It's Valve, but Scope Kar 98, Kar 98, you get another pistol too, but there's only like two. Save, and I'm gonna end it here. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, please leave a like on the video and subscribe for more.